Well, she came looking at me with her arms open wide like some long lost friend of mine. She said, excuse me, but do you remember me? I said, no, I don't believe I do. So she licked me up and down and undressed me with her eyes. Then she said, you got everything I need. You got everything I want. So I said, okay. Some interest in the number of my room. She said, excuse me, but do you remember me? I said, no, she said, can I appeal to you? So I looked her up and down, and realizing her insinuations, I blushed. And she said, listen, babe, you don't know me. No, you don't know me, but you hold. So I said, listen, pal.